Okay, hi everyone. So today we have a very special treat. It's a little bit off topic. We have someone with a sprained ankle, yes. And the reason why we really wanted to show you is because Dr. Dao will be showing you guys how he treats it. So when someone has an acute injury like this, what you can do for it. And I'm going to have our patient describe what had happened. And then after Dr. Dao diagnoses it, then we have the cooking supplies on how he can make the trauma plaster. So we'll give you a little cooking show here. So here you go.
Cooking.
Explain. Let them know what happened.
Okay. So, hello. So I was playing basketball about 2 weeks ago and just kind of stepped wrong when I landed on my foot. And instantly felt my ankle just kind of give out. It's sprained or twisted or something, but it's definitely with the ankle. And it also happened about a year ago, kind of the same injury, and hopefully it doesn't reoccur after this treatment. So yeah, mainly just an ankle problem. And it's been about 2 weeks now, so I can walk normally and haven't tried running yet. Definitely shouldn't try it, but walking doesn't hurt anymore. But if I like force turning my ankle in a certain way, it will hurt a bit. But yeah, so it's recovering, but could be a little faster, I guess.
And what treatment methods have you seen for it so far?
Well, I saw my uncle and he kind of rearranged the bones back in place. He did a little bit of acupuncture. And then my aunt also had some, what was that? Tina got some herb from you, right?
The herbal powder?
The herbal powder, uh-huh. And then we mixed it with water and then soaked my foot in it. So yeah, that's what we've done so far.
Okay. 那今天其实他今天因为他不是刚肿起来，那我们等一下是要让他们看说是如果肿起来一刚开始肿起来的时候是怎么样用那个药膏，所以他今天我们可以先治疗之后最后再做药膏给他们看就是了。所以像他这样子，
这是他现在不是很肿啊，就是有点痛。
Okay, still a little bit, you know, pop and swallow.
Not much swelling, but there's pain right where his finger is.
这里疼，这里疼，
这里疼，
不疼，不疼，这里疼。
那边不太会，哦，这样子会。
这里会疼。这里
有。
Then, 不会。先
做手法
有没有错位？
关节有没有错位？
对，先拉一下。
We'll check the.
就是看他关节有没有错位啊。
We'll check the tendon and then the muscle is missed, okay?
中医看他关节有没有错位。
Wait, what's 错位?
Mislocate.
位置不对啊。
Mislocate.
错位了。
Okay, first thing,
这关节。
We're going to check if still mislocate.
Okay.
对啊，他确定他关节有没有错位。中医服务员，先开后合。
Okay.
先开拉。
Okay, first we're going to pull.
这个开啊。
To make the.
这个开。
make sure they open. They open the space.
拉开那个关节，然后再合起来。
Okay, and then put.
没有太痛。
没有太痛。
No, it doesn't hurt.
关节假如有错位，它会咔啦一声的。
Okay, if mislocate, you can feel the clack noise. And now you push. You hear that? Okay. And you push back, you will feel just one click. We see a little bit. Okay, so and then you do twice if you.
走路的时候用的比较顺，不会，
okay.
比较顺了哈。
Okay, and then.
现在其他的。
Okay, 等一下啊，等一下。Okay, okay. If you if you didn't miss the cake while you walk, you will feel it smooth. You won't feel painful. Mm-hmm. So should be okay right now. So we do the next step. So 走路顺了之后，然后现在呢？现在已经回去了。
对，回去了。看看这个脚，这里痛是关节痛。
Okay, if this pain painful,
not really, 没有太多。
不会，这里
痛是一点 ，a little bit。
这关节有痛呢，是这里要扎针。他现在不太疼，他主要是这里疼。
So
he's pointing to where it hurt.
No.
The pain.
No.
这个是还是关节里面啊，里面痛，里面啊，关节里面的韧带痛。哦，这个韧带痛很难搞了，很多人看不好。
Okay. 是因为他痛了好，他打球好几次，是这样吗？
啊？
因为他是打球的时候。
对啊。
Because this is not first time, right?
Second time.
This is second time. 这是第二次，第二次受伤了，不是第一次。
对啊，很多人老是受伤了。
嗯哼。
这个不疼。关节错位，里面有点韧带疼。
Okay, the inside the tender is pain.
痛啊。
有 ，yeah。
这里。
Okay, I'm going to need it. 那这个看起来这里，看起来这里，
这里没事的，
这里没事。
这样子本来就是，
他本来就是这样子。
这里有一点骨膜肥大。
哦，骨膜肥大，怎么？
他都
圈起来，骨膜肥大。的。
Does anyone in the webinar know Chinese to translate that?
没什么，这个都没有什么。
Okay.
这个走路痛是这样。
那肥大是因为它里面受伤吗？
不是，它本来就是这样子。
哦，本来就是这样子。Okay, can you take out the shoes? We're going to do the comparison.
差不多。
We will see. 哦，没有啊，这边就你这边就没有这样子啊，而且也没那么大。
还是
okay, we compare left and right.
还是有啊，你看。
So we see the difference.
这个骨膜不大，这个骨膜大了，这个。
是因为它一直没有好吗？
对，是。
The right side is a little bit pop, the left side is okay, but left side is normal.
这个还是有一点。
嗯哼。A little bit, right? How did you feel? The way he touched it?
不痛了。
那边不会 ，no， not really。
对，这个不痛。
Okay。
这个。
Right there， yeah。
这个有点疼。
Okay。
这里有点疼。
一点 ，just a little。哦，那边会 ，yeah。
这里有点疼。
Okay， we find the right point。Okay。
那么，
要放血，要放血吗？
放血也可以。这个要放血，痛吗？
一次好。
不痛，
不痛。
在这边的。
这里有点。这里疼。这里。
Yeah。
这里有点疼。这个是骨膜疼。这个敲两下也可以啊。敲两下也够贴骨疗膏。
What?
He's mentioned about this area. If you do a little bit bleed, that will be help a lot. Because this is a little bit swallow. It's not painful, seriously. Very, very tiny, very tiny. Try it. You want to one time totally recover? Okay.
不是，手套。
这个比较难治，对吧？ This is complicated because this is the second time get hurt, right?
So scary.
You'll be okay.
Here, don't worry. You got an expert today.
Okay, we turn off the camera really quick.
需要拔一下吗? 需要吸一下吗? 好了,给它吸一下。
Yeah.
I'm sensitive.
Sorry, there's no Chinese translation for that. We can't.
没有再小的,这个行吗? 没有再小的,这个最小的。
Actually, I didn't eat
that. Okay, 来。
不会痛吗？不会，不会痛。
敲一下会快点好。 Because that's for a while, so that should be have the blood stays inside. That's why, you know, you cannot heal. You heal very long time, so you do that a little bit will be help quickly. Since the expert is here.
Hey,
you didn't do anything yet. Relax.
Don't worry. Oh. So we do the cupping first. We're going to do a little bit bleed here. So that will be help the blood circulation better. So will be good for the treatment. Okay. See, not pain, right?
A little bit of pressure, but sorry. For now.
Can you, ma? I just say, see, yeah.
This
fast, so it
no, like somebody
quick,
pinch you.
Right.
Don't watch it. Here? Handful?
现在拔一口就没那么痛了。这里。One?一点那边,
a little bit.
一点点。
那边会有, yeah.
一点点。How about here?
No.
No? 这里不痛?
红上一点?
Yeah. 就是在骨头上。Yeah, here. 上对, 这, 高一点的地方。
这个。 Right there, yeah.
这里有。
How about here?
No,
not here.
No.
好,这里。
Okay,
好。
是这个。
不痛。
你不要看。
没打到。 那再靠近一点。 不痛啊。 How did you feel?
That one I felt.
Like pinch you, no? Like pinch.
A little bit.
Woo! Okay. Yeah, that's it. See?
Good job, you did great.
Yay. Ooh, that hurts. So tight. Wait, so what is that cupping? It sucks it out?
You want one? No, you see the blood very, very dark.
I feel it.
The blood is very dark. Not supposed to that
clotting
kind
of, blood.
Yes. So that's they have to go. They have to go.
You gotta getting evicted.
See how dark it is. So we can do leave. Okay,
it
that's
like
good.
Mildly hurts right now. Just the sucking. Let's talk shit. Oh.
没关系，给我。
It wasn't that bad.
Yeah, that's it.
Yay!
Okay, you want to 扎针吗？
不扎针啊。
不用扎吗？
耶！
要给他扎一下吧。
痛吗？
要扎你才会好。No pain, no gain.
只有一点 ，a little bit. 这样子一点 ，yeah, a little bit. 稍一点。A little less.
这是比较少，上面比较痛，对。Yeah, here.
哎呀。Oh no.
You are afraid about needle?
I don't like it.
You don't like it?太长了，是吗？
长了，没关系。哪一个
？Yeah， 下面一点，
A little bit lower。
对，这边。Yeah， right there。
Okay， same thing. We use the thumb to press the area.Pain?
一点，一点。
Oh, done.
Got it. Oh, pressure?
Oh. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, soreness? Numbness? No? If pain, you just say pain.
一点 numbness.
Numbness, 有点麻。If you feel...
还可以，还可以。
可以 ,okay, that's good.
Okay.
No?Okay.
Ooh. Maybe you pong dao. I felt a little bit there.
Is what kind of feeling?
Kind of a sharper.
Sharper pain or what?
Yeah, sharper pain.
Okay, 有一点痛。
有一点痛。A little bit.
No, when hit the target, you feel, Soreness, pressure, and numbness.
Okay.
No pain.
Okay. Well, Nibin, right there.
Yeah.
Okay, now we do the second round to looking for the pain point. How about here?
Yeah.
Not much. Got it. You scared that to death. 好了
I want to say it was like a sharp pain, but it's more like it's a very. I mean, it's pretty much like a needle poking into you, so. But I feel it more internally.
我以为你要把它留住，让它那个。
I don't know how to describe it really.
Okay, that's it. See?
Yeah.
Now we're going to do.
痛吗？不痛啊。
How did you feel?
没有太痛 ，not doesn't hurt that much.
Okay. Let's move on this section, okay?
脚都冰了。
Scared.
We're gonna focus over here.
Oh. Maybe you can put over there.
Oh, 不用，它是暂时是煮嘛。
Okay. 我给拿水来 ，okay.It's too much water. 那我帮你弄，先那个，is still on?
哪一个？是这个啊？
对。
这个，这个小的。小，好啊，可以的，就可以的。
Okay, The formula is Dr. Del's secret formula, okay? I think Donna put the ingredient on the top, on the screen, so you guys can mix by your own, okay? So this about, how much? 100? Like half cup. No, not half cup. 1/4, like this much.
大王之子白吉有有有有到时候你写给他们
You have to say this
one.
I'm not going to record it on
the thing. Okay. Let me go ahead and read the ingredients first. The ingredients, it's by ratio percentage. It's wei ubei zi 25%, bai ji 25%, sheng zi zi 50%, and sheng da huang 50%.
不够在家。OK。有有已经有，我用。先煮开。先煮开。OK。We have to let the boil first. OK。 And after the boil, and then we add the powder. So, 大概是水跟这个的比例是多少?
那个叫什么?
1:1?
到时看了。
Okay, okay, you're going to try, because we don't want too much water, otherwise it will be soggy, will be too wet, we want to like past. Okay, now it's 关小一点点. Okay, 可以了吗? 放进去. 可以了吗?
放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。放进来。
As you can see, right now we put a little bit, not too much. And then you have to keep the boil. The reason we keep the boil, that means those raw medicine powder will be, you know, cooked. So they will, four of the formula will be combined together. Okay, we add a little bit more. I smell the 大黄.
大黄鸡子.
五倍子, 白鸡, 五倍子, 大黄, 生字子.
对.
Okay, when they cooling down, they will be more thick. Right now, you see like a little bit liquid, but it's okay. Okay, if area is big, we will cook more, but because since the angle not too big, so we cook just a little bit. Should be enough. Okay, so we let it cool down a little bit, like about 5 minutes.
我现在没那么湿。Okay,
we're going to cool down first.
啊，可以。
And then, we need a, what is it called? The... Gauze. It's called Gauze. And then we need a scissors. Scissors. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. Let you bend down. No more. Hold on. Okay, like that. Okay.
I guess you can use the granules to make it, right?
Granules?
Can you use granules? And how do you get the powder? That's granules.
Yeah, you find the raw herb and then you ground. But you can buy from the company.
Okay, so you can use granules to make powder.
Yeah. Okay. So as you can see right now, when they cool down, they become a little bit different. When they get hot, they're more liquid. So now it's almost ready. You can see more sticky right now. Like that. Okay. 我们需要热的时候敷上去，对吗？ 温温的，没有温温的，就不要冷，温的。
温的，这个太烫了，跳起来。
When the ingredients are warm, is when you can apply it. Right now, it's really hot, so we don't want to not have the patient come back.
Try.
Is it okay? Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay, so for the ingredients, when I was told it was actually by part, so you do. We do one part wu bei zi, one part bai ji, two parts sheng zi zi, and two parts sheng dao huang. It doesn't necessarily have to be 150 grams.
Okay.
The total amount doesn't matter because you can add, you can just put everything in a little baggie and then you use it as you go.
Oh,
Okay, we're going to cover the main area first. Okay, and then we push the past all cover the area. Okay.
这个纸性的好,这个很好。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等一下。等
没电，等一下。那我手机。Okay, we back up. Okay, all right, we come back. Okay.
Oh, good, yeah.
And then now it's very important part. We can just tie. We're going to tie with the 十字, ten rows? Ten reps? Okay. From in the top? Twice? Okay. On the top twice, and then now you do 十字还是八字? 十字.
Ten.
Ten.
Okay.
啊、嗯，对。Yeah, so make sure you cover the whole area. Okay.
这个。嗯，这个紧着，
肩。
嗯，紧。
OK, 好。
那个，这个让你找到我。
这个就明天吗？
对，明天。
明天。
哦，你今天不能撕。
套
一。不能撕。
You can put the plastic bag here and tie the tape, and then you can take shower, and then like one day. So make sure that all medicine is, yeah, they will absorb to your skin. So you feel total fine, and then you can fly again. Okay. And then we need another one to cover them. Okay.
这个手基本上原理一样的十字。
啊、OK。
十字，打个十字。
OK, perfect. All right.
That's a good job.
Yeah.
good wrapping job.
Yeah. Looks like a Korean pair. 50 years appearance. Expert. OK. That's nice. Beautiful.24 hours.
Okay, so he said after 24 hours, he can go ahead and take it off. But
okay. 通常我这个药膏呢 很两三次就好了，两次就好了。
OK， 他
止痛很快，他若干下去，明天就走路不疼了。
OK，
但是肿呢，肿这要消的比较慢，肿要死，在一个礼拜，肿没关系的。
OK。
最重要先止疼。
Okay, the first thing we have to.
它不痛以后，慢慢它会自己哎，自己会消了。
Okay, the first thing we have to, you know, take care of the pain. So usually, like one day, two day, the pain will be go away. But if you swallow, like whole angles, so that will take a week. But after that, should be okay. Okay. Today we demonstrate this is a little bit what's that? The flyover.Usually we'll do this first for the patient. When patient get hurt at the first time, we will do the medicine first. After that, they don't have swallow, they don't have too much pain, and they come back, we will do the needle and check the location again. Now, since this case, because he has already 2 weeks, so that's what we do the bleed first. After that, we demonstrate this to everybody. Okay.
Okay.
All right.So, any question?
Yeah. 还有啦。这个扭到的病人呢很多。
Okay. A lot of patients get twist.
最重要的，你来到以后呢，要详细检查，跟他问，看看有没有骨折啊。
Okay.
撕裂那个那个裂啊。
Okay.
骨裂啊。那时候要照个片子才知道了。
Okay. Okay, so the very important thing is because a lot of patients, they twist the angle. When they come in, you see they very painful and they swallow. You have to make sure they don't have bone broken. You know, usually we will suggest them go to, you know, hospital or the emergency to take the film to make sure everything's okay. Because we're not allowed to touch the patient if the patient have bone broken or the...What's that? That's what happened. So Dr. Liao is mentioned about that. That's the first thing when you take care of the, you know, the patient, you have to be very, careful and very, detailed to ask what happened. Okay.
假如有骨折跟那个裂啊，它会很痛，痛都不能碰，一碰就痛。
Yeah.
所以一定要有去照 X 光。
Okay.
假如真的是有骨折有裂，那裂还可以碰它，骨折不能碰，你就到西医那边看骨科。
Okay. All right. Most of the time, if they're very painful, that's a sign. That's the sign. You usually we not touch the patient. We will send them to the hospital first. So that's the rule number one.And then we do the rest of what we mentioned earlier.
骨裂可以碰，骨裂可以敷药膏，它就好得慢了。这是一般你扭到筋一个礼拜就好了。
Okay.
假如有骨裂呢，它要三个礼拜到四个礼拜。
Okay.
它也自己也好，你不用理它，也可以贴药膏。你不用理他，叫他不要走太多就好了。
Okay, usually if your bone broken, that will take longer, like three or four weeks to recovery. So that way we will, you know, take, if patient didn't do anything, of course they're going to heal by themselves. But with those treatments, will be help them, you know, recover faster.
有骨折的你就不要碰了，你就叫他去西医了。
Okay, again, don't touch the patient. Have bone broken. Okay, the sign is very painful. Don't touch it. Okay, okay, that's good. All right. Okay, so
24小时自己拿下来。
Question? Yes.
不要撕就好了。
Okay, now we answer the question. So, 那个医生，那个刁医生，你可以坐那个椅子上。有一个问，有几个问题回答。
Turn off the camera really quick so we can.Okay, have get set up for the Q&A session.
Okay.
他好了，他好了。
对对对，他可以。
你叫他好了。
对，可以的，他知道，他没事。
Okay.
How many question? One question.
Two.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. We're going to. We have like 15 minutes. We're going to answer a couple of questions.
Right, so the first question is, how often do we apply the paste to the area?
How often? Okay, 他问说，如果像这样病人刚受伤的话，我们会贴药膏，会给他 要多久贴一次弄药膏？
这个药膏通常我这个药膏呢两次就好了。
Okay.
两次三次就好了。
Okay. Usually two will be total recover. It's very severe, maybe three times. 那多间隔多久要贴一次？
你隔一天也可以，隔两天也可以。
Okay. Usually we take out the pad like 24 hours. So you can do the second time, the day next, or the 2 day next. That's depend on the patients. Okay.
Do you have any suggestions on pain relief herbs to take orally, along with the topical treatment and the acupuncture for pain management?
Pain management.
Any herbs to take? Does he have it for pain? Any recommendations?
Okay. 就是如果是要止痛的，有什么中药是可以止痛的？你可以建议一下。
不是啊。我这个止痛最快。
He said this formula is the best. This is for painkiller, for the pain, and then for the swallow. So, are they asking for other herbs?
If he has any suggestions for something to take orally by mouth.
Okay, 有没有其他的药膏可以替代
what he does?
如果不是用你这个。
这个没有了。
He said no. You try this one, the best.
没有其他。
This is really easy.
Okay, so earlier I asked about the ingredients, and Grace told me that you can get these herb ingredients in its raw form and then grind it, or you can get them in granule form. And someone was asking about Wu Beizi. That's a formula, Jimmy Chang formula. Is that...
Yeah.
Right, yeah. So I'll find the ingredients for that for you. But it's basically one part of the Wu Beizi, one part Bai Ji, and two parts Sheng Zizi, and two parts Sheng Da Huang. And he puts it in a Ziploc bag, and then you just take as much as you need and add water to make sure it's that pasty, sticky consistency. And that's how you make it.And then finally, they asked for his address and phone number for his office, office information.
Okay.Actually, they can search Dr. Diao on the internet. They all can find it.
Just search him online. He will be there. You can search him online. He will be there also. Okay. Okay, that's,
okay, that's it. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys so much for joining us.
Okay, one more thing.
Oh, one more thing.
这样子扭到人很多啊、风水也是很好的一种方法风水、
oh, okay. They say a lot of patients have this kind of issue like your angle twist, so always don't forget do a little bit believe will be help a lot, so when you do a little bit believe and then the patient will be get recover very fast, so that's a very good tip. Okay.
Okay,
all right. 好，谢谢啊 ，Thank you, everybody, and we thank Dr. Diao, you know, to do for today. Thank you,
thank you guys for coming. Okay.